firing of the Malta Noonday Gun is conducted every day at the Saluting Battery, located at the Baraka Gardens in the capital city, Valletta. To get a view of the noonday firing, go to the Upper Baraka Gardens. The Upper Baraka Gardens also offers a great view of the Grand Harbor in the three cities. The tradition of the noonday gun dates back to the later half of the 19th century. The noon firing served as official time signal for mariners in the Grand Harbor to regulate their ships' timepieces. There was actually two other firings, one at dawn to signal the city gates were opening, and the other 1 hour before the city gates closed for the night. Firing of the gun is conducted by volunteers of the Malta Heritage Trust. This organization is a voluntary, non-government organization active in the field of heritage preservation. Looks over several historic buildings and sites in the Malta area. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you.